Featherstone, MP for Hornsingwood Green, and I'm standing opposite the Highgate Group Practice, which is our local GP practice, where everyone in Highgate goes. Now, these traffic lights behind me have absolutely no pedestrian phase, so all of the people going there can't get across the road, and it's especially difficult for the older people who live in sheltered housing just across the road at Merrifield in-house, or for anyone coming along.